Hallo, heute sind wir im Loro-Park. You know, taking care of Orca Ocean is a good and big responsibility, and part of that is maintaining the water quality. You know, we're very fortunate here because the water comes directly from the Atlantic Ocean. And one thing we do is we cool it down a little bit and make it the perfect temperature that killer whales love to thrive in. And so the fresh water comes from the ocean and we hold on to it for a little while. It goes through our system, we pump it all around, we use it to backwash our filters. That way we keep the water here pristine. And it's really healthy for the animals, but it's something that we monitor 24 hours a day. We have somebody here maintaining our equipment 24 hours a day, make sure that the animals stay great and healthy. We have a proactive, comprehensive healthcare system. And what that means is we're proactive. We're always constantly checking the animals to make sure that we don't discover a problem by accident, but we're actually looking all the time. And their healthcare is much better than humans. When was the last time the blood was taken from your arm? If you think about it, when was the last time? Well, we take blood every month, and that gives us a window to their health picture. Another window to their health picture is actually a fecal sample. And we train the animals to accept us to be collecting a fecal sample. We analyze that in the laboratory. And again, it's just part of our overall comprehensive medical care system.
Schreibt jetzt eure Fragen in die Kommentare, vergesst nicht dem Video einen Daumen hoch zu geben. Damit ihr kein neues Video mehr verpasst, abonniert einfach kostenlos den Kanal.